cocks of the walk to impress the passing girls. But the attention of the girls is diverted by the sight of roosters on parade. They ride pinafores with no helmets, 'cause helmets won't fit over their red crested coats. They crow out a song as their waddles whack. They stick out their chests as the cycle passed, followed by dogs with gloves on their heads, hired by the organizers to up the numbers. Roosters on parade, creep, quite a stir for the corner girls. And the girls follow, and the girls say hello to the roosters and goodbye to the young men who frustrated put out their smokes and go home and eat chicken for dinner. But it's small consolation for their loss of pride. Up so early, sullen and surly for the parade. Later that day, quite a stuff of call.